usually has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
Go!
fuel, Carl. Only half a tank left. Carl, hunt them down!
Finished.
My humiliation is complete.
Get off me! Get back here!
Look out!
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you wanna make this shit personal, Wesley? Hello? Yeah. What? Man, damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Let's go!
Get out!